Hello, I'm Uzair. So the question is, how does Google AdWords decide the minimum bid required for your ad? It's a great question, and there is a very super simple and a super clever formula devised by Google to calculate just that. Hello, I'm Uzair, and thank you for watching this video. So how does Google decide the minimum bid for every ad or for every advertiser? And there's a very simple formula which has been devised by Google. So let's go onto my Google slides, and I'm gonna explain and show you how Google calculates your cost per click. Okay. So as you may know, every keyword has a quality score between 1 and 10. 1 being the worst, 10 being the best. So you want to aim as high as possible because it's going to affect your cost per click. So as your quality score goes up, you get a discount, and the quality score goes down, you get charged by Google. So the minimum you need to start with is 5, which is the Google benchmark. So always aim for a minimum of 5 as your starting quality score, and then keep on working to make it as high as possible. Okay, so let's work out your price. How does Google work out your price? So you've got your formula over here. The ad rank of the advertiser below you divided by your quality score plus 1 pence. So you will only pay a penny more than the second best advertiser. So even if you bid a lot more, Google will not charge you that. So here's how this formula works. So we have here 4 advertisers ranked 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, advertiser rank number 1 is bidding a maximum of £2, £4, £6, and £8. So although you may think that advertiser number 4, who's bidding the most, should be number 1, Google does not take into account that throwing more money at Google will buy you the highest position. You can, but it will cost you a lot more money. But if you do it the Google way, you are going to pay the least amount of money for the highest ad rank. All right, so we've got your maximum bids. So these are the bids which are being bid by the 4 advertisers. Then we come on to quality score. Advertiser rank number 1 has got a quality score of 10, 4, 2, and 1. So the way the ad rank is calculated is max bid by times by the quality score. So 2 times 10 is 20, 4 times 4, 16, 6 times 2, 12, and 8 times 1 is 8. So the highest ad rank gets the highest position. So far, so good. Now we need to work out, or Google needs to work out, how much the top ranked advertiser is going to pay the second ranked, third, and fourth. So here we go back to this formula. The ad rank of the advertiser below you, so that is 16, so you put in 16 over there, divided by your quality score, which is 10. So 16 divided by 10 plus 1 pence equals 161. And the same way is going to be worked out for all the other ranked advertisers. And this is how advertiser ranked number 1 is paying almost half of what the advertiser ranked number 2 is paying because of the quality score. So I hope you understand how Google calculates your price or your cost per click. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, or like. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye for now.